Iconic restaurant on the strip near UT is now closed. Copper Cellar served its last burger this past weekend. It opened back in 1975, and today the sign is no longer on the building. A Chicago-based developer bought that building site back in March to build a massive apartment complex along the strip.